When it comes to choosing your resolution and frame rate, you may also notice that there are various options under each one. Since the GH5, Panasonic's video-centric cameras have all come with 10-bit 4K options, as well as options for recording in 422 internally. But what does 10-bit and 422 really mean? 10-bit, or the color depth or bit depth, is a measure of how many individual colors the camera is capable of recording. 8-bit color depth contains 256 individual colors for each of the red, green, and blue channels. 10-bit color, on the other hand, contains 1,024 individual colors for each RGB channel. That's 64 times more color information. The major advantage of 10-bit color comes in post-processing. Having those more than 1 billion extra colors means that you're less likely to see banding in gradients and macro blocking in skin. Also, if you're recording in a log profile, 10-bit color will prevent issues with image degradation when you transform them into linear profiles. But color bit depth isn't the only factor affecting the color of an image. Chroma subsampling is also an important topic in producing clean and accurate color rendition. Now, you may have seen chroma subsampling numbers such as 444, 422, and 420. These numbers refer to the way the camera interprets color on a pixel by pixel level. The human eye is very sensitive to luminance and a little less sensitive to color. So in order to reduce file sizes, chroma subsampling uses this quirk of the eye to record less color information in order to save data sizes. It's easy to visualize this in a 4x2 pixel grid, like the one shown on screen now. The first number, J, in the subsampling value refers to the number of pixels across the sample area, in this case 4. The second refers to the number of pixels in the first row that will have their own chroma sample. The third refers to the number of pixels in row 2 that will have their own chroma sample. So in 444, each pixel has its own chroma sample. In 422, every other pixel has its own chroma sample. And lastly, in 420, the bottom pixels are duplicated in the second row, which means that every 2x2 square of pixels has the same chroma value. As you can see clearly, 444 offers the highest quality, but at the trade-off of much greater file sizes. 420 offers the smallest file sizes, but only a quarter of the potential color accuracy. 422 sits between these two. In cameras such as the S1H, S1, GH5, and GH5S, you have the option to choose from 422 and 420. For use cases where you want the most accurate color rendition with less color blocking on fine color gradients like skin tones, using the higher quality 10-bit 422 mode is recommended. And this is a quick dive into the recording modes on the brand new LUMIX S1H.
Panasonic.